Removing the filters will get a white screen.